Hello, and in this screencast for Apache Isis, what I'd like to do is to enhance our fixture script so that when we set up a number of new simple objects, that each of them will have a value for this favorite color, so that we can see in the running application favorite color here is null. So let's see how we would go about doing this. So the first thing to do is to find the fixture script that we're using. So we're calling recreate simple objects as the outer fixture script, and then that in turn calls tear down to delete all objects, and then simple objects create to create new ones. And we can see that what the code actually does here is we create the fixture script, and then we set the name on that fixture script, and then we execute the fixture script. And what the that fixture script does in turn is it holds on to the name, and then that name is used as the argument here when we create the simple object through the menu. So we can follow the same pattern. Let's add a new property called favorite color, and create a field for that. And what I might just do for simplicity is just use a Lombok to give me a getter and a setter. And maybe I could do the same if I wanted to just for here. It's not quite the same because this has been written, so it returns the same object, but I think for this demo we'll just simplify it down. So let's just give ourselves these two inputs. Okay, so let's now use that new property that we have on the fixture script. So we could go fs.setFavoriteColor. And I need a value. I suppose I could just put it red here, and that would make them all be the red color. So let's try that out. Okay, so let's take a look at the app, and we can see that some objects have been created, and the favorite color in every case is set to red. But it'd be quite nice perhaps to choose a random color if we don't specify and hard code the value. So let's see how we would do this. So let's change this to, let's get rid of that actually, and in the simple object create, what we could do if the favorite color has not been specified, we could choose a value. So we could do this, how could we do this? We go string favorite color, color equals this dot favorite color, does not equal null, this dot favorite color. Otherwise, we want to choose a value, so we can just go to simple objects dot choices one create. I want to choose a random value off of this, random of that would do the job. So this is saying if a value has been specified, then use it, otherwise just choose one of the random values. And let's create this method random, so one of the values here. And as for the implementation of this, I have some snippet of code here we'll just use, which should be fine. And I think I'd like to make that static, and that's just my style. So let's give that code a go. Okay, let's take a look at the app. So we've got three objects, it seems to be working. Let's maybe run the script again, but with more objects. Hopefully we'll see all three colors. And let's go to the home page. Greens, reds, is that just unlucky? Let's try that one more time. Greens, reds, blues, okay, there we are. So that's the typical way in which you might enhance a fixture script, whereby we allow the caller to specify a favorite color. But if one hasn't been specified, then we just choose some suitable value. And the easiest way to do that is to go to the supporting choices method and just choose one of those at random. Okay, hope that makes sense. As usual, give it a go.